What does it feel like when you speak Yiddish?
Well, of course, on the personal level, it feels like my parents, because those are the only people I spoke Yiddish to. It was my parents. I didn't speak Yiddish to my brothers. So that's the first thing, of course, that would come to my mind. And secondly, it's really a language of the people, you know. There may not be a Shakespeare in Yiddish, but it's just something that is, it's mine. And it's home.